you're normally just like four-piece electric band, two guitars, bass, drums, but this is a real departure for us. But Roger just asked us to do it, and it sounded good, so we thought we'd make a change.
Well, so how would you describe yourselves normally as live, then?
Anarchic. About 9 months ago, we got together as East Village. We wanted to start a group that had three singer-songwriters within it. That's like the main idea behind it. So I smashed all the fire.
I don't think there's any groups around at the moment that have got three singer-songwriters, and so that's why we wanted to do it like that.
Very influenced by image.
No.